Hey, my name is Bruce Miller. I'm known as Bruce the Driver. Working with Floyd as his personal chauffeur, and I take care of all of his fleet. The fleet of over three dozen cars. This is the Bugatti Sport convertible. I think this is one of his favorites. We got the Bugatti, the Veyron, two of them, and then we got the Enzo 2003. Very powerful car right there. So we got total almost $9 million right here on this garage alone. Very important to keep these cars maintained 100% so they can keep their value and keep going up. Champ said, I know y'all can do it. I need four cars and three car garage. It's a real tight squeeze. And these bodies are worth so much. So as you get these cars through those three doors, everything is precise. You understand? Everything is parked 100%. This is not just a haphazard system of storing these vehicles. Got this limo here. Loves this thing too. When he would just want to kick back, TMT limo is available for him. And he's got miscellaneous Rolls Royces that he's got his choice of each and every day. He might come out and say, I want to take this one. You never know what he's going to come out with. Everybody tries to crack that Mayweather coat. It ain't happening. If he thinks you know which car he's going to drive, he's going to change it up. So you got to have everything ready. You might think he's in the mood for a sedan or a coupe, and he'll say, pull out the Enzo just to go down the block to the store. So you don't never know. You just always got to be on point. Let's go check on Champ, see if he's ready. See which one he's going to drive today. It's a key drawer. This is for all Champ's cars, most of them. We got the Ferrari right here. We got another Ferrari, but you just got to know what you're doing to know which is which, or you might get slowed down.
Straight away, I open up Boxsters and 911s, don't pull.